Hey there! Hello and welcome to dilbhukkad.com. You know, tomatoes have gone too much costly these days, but they have not lost their taste. You know, it is very tasty ingredient to put in any vegetable, and especially when you make tomato chutney, it is like awesome. You can serve it with parathas or even with roti as well. So let's experiment tomato chutney. To make tomato chutney, we need tomato, 5 medium size chopped, garlic 2 teaspoons, green chilli 4 to 5 chopped, and in spices we need jeera and rai 1/4 teaspoon, heeng powder 1/4 teaspoon, haldi powder 1/4 teaspoon, red chilli powder 1.5 teaspoon, dhania powder 1 teaspoon, and salt as per your taste. Tomato chutney, first of all we'll heat some oil in a pan, approximately 2 teaspoons, and to it we'll add jeera and rai seeds. We'll add the heeng powder to it and fry it. We'll add the haldi powder and the tomatoes first. Now add the remaining ingredients, that is we'll add the garlic, we'll add the green chilies and the spices. We'll mix them together and fry for 2 minutes and then add water to it. We have fried our chutney just for 2 minutes and now we'll add water to it and then cook it. We'll add approximately half a mug of water. Then we need to cook it. Cook the tomato chutney for 10 minutes approximately. Let's check it. Yeah, it's absolutely ready. You know, you need to crush the tomatoes like this so it will go into a fine gravy. And it is ready to be served. Tomato chutney is absolutely ready to be served. You know, adding 4 to 5 chilies to this tomato chutney gives it a very spicy taste. So you can alternatively name it as spicy tomato chutney. Serve it hot with parathas of any kind, any stuffed parathas or a plain paratha or a plain chapati as well, as you like it. It's your mood and absolutely your food. Guys, don't forget to subscribe to Bhukkad and press the bell button down there so that you can get the notification of my next video as soon as I post it. Also, share your experiences of tomato chutney in the comment section below. Keep watching Bhukkad for next video. Till then, bye bye.